is a lovely couple.
Sal, meet your new wife, Kim. She's helping us out today.
Kim is one of the comedy producers on the show.
Okay, let's get started. Sal, you still think dabbing's a thing?
Ooh, babe, I almost forgot the pretzels. I'll go get them.
babe, sourdough?
Sure.
Damn. Babe, chips.
Quit the dabbing, you're 42.
Sal, I have a horrible dabbing accident.
Babe.
Yeah.
I'll get the bread.
Okay, oh.
Sal, keep dabbing from the floor. Dab.
Enough with the dabbing. Babe, do you want shells too? I'll make shells tonight.
Shells would be great. Thanks, baby.
Gross. Why did you get eat her shells? She's a terrible cook.
Oh, baby, I'm calling your mom for her birthday to wish her happy birthday.
Oh, baby, I'm calling your mom for her birthday. We gotta wish her a happy birthday.
Okay. Yeah, I'll come over. Put on speaker.
My mom hates her guts.
My mother hates her guts.
I really think that your mom's starting to like me, by the way.
Yeah, me too. I'm so excited we're gonna have a baby.
I'm so excited that we're gonna have a baby.
Me too, babe.
I wish it wasn't mine. I love it, but I wish it wasn't mine.
Focus on the reason why you're there in the first place.
Think about why I fell in love with her in the first place. So live in the past. God bless.